barked a lot anytime anyone came to the door or heard a noise, and didn't listen to come or sit or stay very well. But now he can heel on a leash, which I never thought was possible. And he places and can do commands far away, which looks really cool. And he just seems really well-mannered. And I'm really glad that I brought him to off-leash. I think they did a great job with him. I'm hoping that I can just further his training now. And yeah, they're really awesome here.
Right.